Hi everybody, Lucifer here, and I'm back with Warframe. No, I never stopped playing this game, I just played it in my free time, but I decided I wanna try something. As you can see, I've been leveling up to Paris. Haven't played it as much as I would want to though, because a lot of reasons.
Well put together, operator.
Nope, wrong.
Now get out there and
cut down the...
And make the Lotus proud.
What I wanted to equip was the Asthma. I love Sicarus, but I just find Asthma better. The frame rate is okay. I'm gonna keep the Broken War on me, the sword, because it's a very good weapon. And what I'm gonna try is, first of all, am I playing solo? Yes. Well, I'm gonna try and assassinate Vey Hek. This is gonna be a mess. I don't know what I'm expecting. That's why I took Dex the Boris, because that is kind of a best gunfight weapon I have. He's pretty far away. I'm gonna take it slow, and I'm gonna look around because I do presume there's gonna be a bit of...
Assassination contracts are not to be taken lightly. Eliminating this target will have a significant impact on enemy forces. Search the area. Leave no survivors.
That's what I'm planning. Fortunately, there's...
You're still in the clear. No detection from enemy sensors.
Oh, fuck. Okay. He's freezing. Okay. He's generally insane. Peekaboo. Something I need to shoot here, so I know the video is not gonna be the greatest, but just wanted to try and kill this guy on camera first. Where are you? Well, I have done my part. He shot me a couple of times and ran away. Those guys are down and I need to keep moving in this direction. Not attacking the Cooper then.
Why are these fools still breathing my air? This is unacceptable!
But there's only one fool here, and that's me. Come on, Hek. I don't know what I'm shooting, but it's sometimes working. I presume this... yeah, the face or whatever it is. Could this possibly work? Yes. Okay, well, I didn't attack the Kubros, so will they leave me alone? Hopefully they will. Come on! Change the guns. I think that my little robot's gonna make me fight the Cubro. Yep. Okay. Oh, there you are. I see your face. So I need to wait for your face to pop out. Yeah, just keep shooting. It won't help you much. Come the fuck on! Whoa. Could have left me alone. I'm trying to kill him, but he's not even facing me. Well, I guess he was damaged enough. like this? Come on. Okay, I'm back. Sorry. This is my house. This is my home. Full of interruptions whenever you do anything. That I'm kinda used to, so... I mean... Reload that thing and keep going. Peek-a-boo. I mean, Dex wasn't really useful so far against Vey Hek. Azima was a lot better. So please reload it. But I guess the foot soldiers.
You are surrounded by Grenier Marines.
And the moment I get the ability to just shoot him.
I knew this day would come! I prepared! Changed myself! I made sacrifices! Tenno, are you ready for a sacrifice?
Yeah, hi. See? Whoa. Oh, you freaking animal. You could have lived. All you had to do was not attack me, and I would have let you live. But no, you needed to attack me. You just had to, didn't you? Well, this looks like a cool symbol. Okay, let's loot. Now, who do I need to kill, when and where? Hi. Come on! Whoa. Okay, oh yeah, I'm doing some damage. But it's gonna kill all of these guys, so it's not too bad. As long as he stays on a bit of a distance, he's not a problem. And I think he's shooting his own guys. Because I irradiated him. Yep. So you know what? As we said, distance. So... he could just come above these. Oh, come on. I am doing a bit of damage like this, so he keeps shooting his own guys, so that's good, at least for me. Get a hit in. What? Reload. Nice to know that he's not even worried about me right now. Oh, I think he's finally getting a bit worried about me. Come over here and please make this work. Oh shit, I am empty, no energy left. Shit. Okay, this is gonna be useful. Come on. Dead. Where the hell are you? Oh. What the hell is this? What? I cannot get in there? Or something? Nope. Well, fuck. Get away. I need, come on. Come on. You know what? Hopefully this works. Nope. You gotta be kidding me. This doesn't work. How the hell does that not work? Okay, I did a bit of damage. Every bit counts. But now I can't do any damage. Oh. I need to run away again. Okay. Where are you? Come on, dude. Reload that too. Reload everything. And just... Okay. Can I get up here? Yes, I can. Oh, there you are. Come on, where's your face? Oh, it's kind of hard to see what's happening with this guy. Beat that guy over there and dead now. Whoa, just don't crash, just don't crash. Open that face of yours. Yes. Okay, he closed it. He should be getting close to his limits. Come on. He should seriously be close to his limits at this point. Okay. Oh. Okay, I at least managed to heal. So, yeah, that's something. Okay. I did a bit of damage. That's great. Now you can keep frying if you want. Yes. Good. And my network is dropping, so... If everything drops, I'm just gonna start swearing as a madman. Are you done yet? You didn't need that in your life. Come on. Okay, well. Same story, or can I just shoot him? Oh, I can just shoot him, huh? Well then. Guess this should work. If he would stop jumping around like a madman. Where is he? No matter, I did a decent amount of damage, so yeah. Now I just need to shoot him. Where are you? Oh, I see you. Well, this platform is... Oh, this is just awesome. Okay, Vey Hek, not so hard. At least not if you're not recording and don't have a... And have a decent laptop that won't glitch on you like this. Oh. I don't know what just shot me, but... Good news is I healed pretty good. I see you, don't worry. You're dead. Oh, there you are. I mean, this is just basic stuff. I don't even have to move. I thought that this would be a lot harder. Okay. Didn't get much. What was my accuracy? 46%. Not too bad, not too bad. Okay, yeah. Now. I am going to equip everything I had before. My throwing knives. Yep. As you can see, the bird's still here. And I don't think if I showed you this in the video, but I did kind of realize how to get focus. As you can see, I have some. Thing is, it takes a while to gather enough to do anything. Unless there's some secret way I don't know. Which is also very possible. No matter. Now, I can say that I assassinated Vey Hek. And what's this? This is oh Jesus Christ, I'm not doing this. Level 6 to 16, seriously? I mean, this is level 1 to 6, this is level 4 to 6, this is level 25! And this is 6 to 16. No shield, well that should be pretty easy with this guy. Lua, I've been doing some missions here, like Plato. I will try to do this rescue, but not on camera. The next thing I'm gonna record in Warframe is gonna be Broken War. And to do that, I need... I think I need Sedna Junction, so... And Sedna is over here. Yeah. So I need to get... over here. And unlock Sedna, which is up here, and is controlled by the Grenier. Yeah, it's a mess. Whew. Anyway, I think I'm gonna end this video here, so if you enjoyed it, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Your student might hope for. And bye!